The next test we're doing is a resistance test to the injectors. It basically sees if it's at the right impedance. Yeah, you can see it kind of varies all over the place. Typically, the normal is about 10. You can see we've only got one injector, or two injectors, maybe three injectors that actually have the right resistance. So it looks like this person needs injectors. That would be my conclusion from this test. That's why this is an important test to do when you have the intake off.